UH atmospheric science students got a firsthand look at how weather balloons work. Led by assistant professor Dr. Allison Nugent, you may remember her from our hurricane coverage, the helium balloon floated about 13.5 miles above ground. There's an instrument package attached to it, which measures temperature, pressure, and humidity as it rises through the atmosphere. Dr. Nugent does this for her class every semester.